Diclofenac is a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug. It has anti-inflammatory, analgesic, and antipyretic effects, reduces and relieves pain at the site of application of the ointment, including joint pain at rest and during movement, reducing morning stiffness and swelling of the joints, promotes increased range of motion. Indications: inflammatory and inflammation-activated degenerative forms of rheumatism, chronic polyarthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, arthrosis, spondyloarthrosis, neuritis and neuralgia such as cervical syndrome, lumbago, sciatica, acute attacks of gout, rheumatic lesions of soft tissues, painful swelling or inflammation after injury or surgery, non-rheumatic inflammatory pain conditions. Method of administration and dosage. Rectally, adults, 100 mg once a day, 50 mg twice a day, or 25 mg 3 to 4 times a day. The maximum daily dose is 150 mg. Children over 12 years old, 50 mg 1 to 2 times a day, or 25 mg 2 to 3 times a day. Contraindications: pathological change in the blood picture of unknown origin, peptic ulcer of the stomach and duodenum, destructive inflammatory bowel disease in the acute phase, pregnancy, lactation period, breastfeeding should be abandoned, children and adolescents up to 12 years old, intramuscular injection, suppositories, children under 6 years of age, tablets, ointment, hypersensitivity to acetylsalicylic acid, hypersensitivity to diclofenac and other components of the drug, inflammation of the rectum, proctitis. Side effects: from the digestive system, nausea, vomiting, epigastric pain, anorexia, flatulence, constipation, gastritis up to erosive with bleeding, increased transaminase activity, drug hepatitis, pancreatitis. From the urinary system, interstitial nephritis. From the site of the central nervous system, headache, dizziness, disorientation, agitation, insomnia, irritability, fatigue, aseptic meningitis. From the respiratory system, bronchospasm. From the hematopoietic system, anemia, thrombocytopenia, leukopenia, agranulocytosis. Dermatological reactions: ecthyma, erythema, eczema, hyperemia, erythroderma, photosensitivity. Allergic reactions: erythema multiforme, Lyell syndrome, Stevens-Johnson syndrome. Anaphylactic reactions, including shock, local reactions at the injection site, burning sensation, the formation of infiltration, necrosis of adipose tissue are possible. Others: fluid retention in the body, edema, increased blood pressure.